What's up, everybody? Viper here. Today I'm doing a quick video on how to deal with these stupid spitters, or stings as the game calls them. Colin Krippner in my comments on one of my last few videos told me just to use the sledgehammer. Kind of thought he was trolling me a little bit, because if you don't do it right, they can really mess you up. Like, I'm full health right now. I'm just going to let this dude hit me, and then two hits, wham, you're dead. Alright, but he's definitely not trolling me. The key to it that I found is make sure that thing is inside the little, you know, most of it's down in the infected guy. And then we're going to run up to him and just start beating the crap out of him. And then sometimes he can hit you too, but for the most part, you should be pretty safe. Just, I would save this, you know, somewhere safe before you go ahead and try this method and see if it works for you. There is cases where people, you know, try stuff and it doesn't work for them, but so far this is working for me and the guy who told me. And they take 5 hits with a sledgehammer. That's a good way you can use to have to deal with these guys. Sometimes you're going to hit more than one or two that can hit you, you know, like our close proximity once you get in those buildings in the next area. But if you time it right, you should be all right. And you can use stuff like grenades. You can use firearms to stun them. Like, I got a dude over here that's behind some lockers. Like, I built these lockers here to test, see if they can actually shoot through them, and they're far enough away he won't do nothing. So that grenade didn't even do nothing to him. Okay, so now he's stunned now. So grenades do stun him. Firearms do stun them, but you're wasting quite a bit of ammo. The sledgehammer seems to be the most reliable way right now to have to deal with these guys. Now, Molotovs do work. You just have to make sure you light it and then kind of throw it near the bottom or at them. And hopefully it should work and they should disappear, and then you can freely loot. But there's only so much detergent you're going to find in the game. And that's what you need for one of the things you need to make Molotovs. So it's kind of annoying. If they could get rid of detergent, then I wouldn't be so, you know, I wouldn't mind it so much, because I could just go home and make me a bunch of booze and then have plenty of Molotovs to deal with these guys. If you're running into issues where the Molotovs are not hurting them, then try a reload and see if that fixes it, because I had that same problem. Like, I threw 2 Molotovs at a dude and it didn't do it just didn't do nothing. And you gotta light them, because if you don't, you just throw them against the wall and they break, and that's it. You lose it. Alright, just gonna try to keep it short. Hope this helps. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch y'all later.